Here are two very beautiful native pots right here. Wonderful examples. These were made in California by a native woman in the 80s. And this clay she used has these golden flecks in it. I think it makes the pot so much more special. It's really cool that she was keeping this multi-millennial tradition alive. Very cool.